TheNewDog.com, top 15 of 2000. And how y'all doing? I am Jeremy Cannon.
And I am Colin Rowe.
And we're going to do it for you. The very first top 15 of the year that I've ever had, and we're going to get it right started. Here's Rollin' by Limp Bizkit. And that was EI by Nelly, and next is Again by Lenny Kravitz. And thank you, Lenny Kravitz. That was our number 13 song of the year for 2000. And Colin, I gotta ask you a question. Out of all of my number ones, what was your favorite?
I would have to say it was, let's see here. I Want You to Dance by Leon Womack.
You mean I Hope You Dance?
Yeah, I wasn't really sure what it was something with dance, you know.
Yeah, something like that. Well, we're just going to have to see if that's on this countdown. Have to surprise you because I already know him. Anyway, coming up, it's the number 12. It's the Vertical Horizon. You're a God.
And that was number 11, You Made Me That Way by Andy Griggs. And dog, this song right here is one of my personal favorites of the top 15. This is an excellent song. It's number 10, but Change Your Mind by Sister Hazel.
Thanks. I want to remind everybody to go to thenewdog.com for all of the greatest stuff you ever see, the unusual junk, the poetry, the pics, and everything else in the top 15 of the week for every week. And we're going to continue on with the countdown. It's Be With You by Enrique Iglesias, and it is at number 9.
And we have made it to the number 8 song for the top 15. It Feels Like Love by Vince Gill.
Look what my heart has found in you. It feels like sunshine. just say no and get you out of my heart. It must be nice to have some place to go.
And of course, preceding was number 7, It Wasn't Me by Shaggy.
And number 6, When You Need My Love by Daryl Worley.
Good job, you pronounced it right. Now we are at the top 5 of the year. They're the biggest 5 I could think of. And as always, this is my favorite section because it's just the most songs that just kicked a lot of ass. That's right. We're going to start it off right now, Without You by the Dixie Chicks.
And the song you just heard was number 4, You're an Ocean by Fastball. How about number 3, Almost Doesn't Count by Mark Wills. And introducing number 2, Faded by Soul Decision.
And it's time for the big one. Colin, sorry to tell you, but I hope you danced when Leanne Womack was not on the top 15 this year. Are you going to cry?
No, but I'll feel deep, deep sadness for that, you know.
Okay, whatever.
Not really, but, you know.
All right. Well, the number one this year is an awesome one. It's Go On by George Strait, and it's definitely one of my favorites. And of course, I usually decide my number one by pretty much how many times I play it and listen to it, and that's pretty much well it.
Yeah, that's a really good song, too.
Yeah, you
enjoy.
Better you better say that.
Yeah.
But after this one, it'll be all over, and I thank you for listening. Go to thenewdog.com for the top 15 of the week. And I am Jeremy Cannon, a.k.a. Dog, signing off.
And this is Colin. I will talk to you guys later. Oh, wait. There's always next year for that song, though, Dog. It could come up.
No.
Why not?
Probably not.
Don't wait to live life causing. So true. When they do you like that, what else can you do? But go on.